place, Ron.
I sneezed. Oh, I'm not allowed to sneeze.
What's your problem?
Society.
YouTube poop. Where there's smoke, they pinch back.
His mommy and daddy and his home a lot.
I want to go home.
Caillou was in a very bad mood.
It's not fair. Wow, I'm really going fast. This is fun.
Caillou, what the heck happened here?
Caillou, even Caillou's daddy was starting to get angry.
Hey, what's this big yellow weed I see in front of me? Well, I'd better mow it down.
You know, China.
I think I'd make a great spaceship if you're interested.
A spaceship!
A spaceship!
A spaceship!
A spaceship!
Everybody's working for the weekend. Everybody wants a new romance. Everybody's going up.
There. Now, all we have to do is decorate it. We'll do.
I smell poo.
Can we go in it now?
Are you finished?
Uh-huh. Are you sure? Uh-huh.
Are you finished?
Are you finished?
Wow, the rocket ship looks great. I think it needs a flag. Rosie felt she had been left out of all the fun Leo and Caillou were having. She wanted to play with the ship too.
Me too.
Caillou didn't want Rosie scribbling on the rocket ship. He was starting to get annoyed with her.
Daddy!
Caillou, that isn't a very nice way to treat Rosie. She's just trying to help.
She's wrecking shit.
Maybe there's a different way Rosie can help. Caillou hated Rosie. I have an idea how we can make something for the ship that Caillou's going to love. We'll need this. Caillou was very impressed by our beautiful flag.
I think we're ready for our first flight.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy!
There was a big pile of poo.
Rosie, ready too! You can sit here.
All right. Looks like they expect me to sit in their fancy chair.
Nature Shelf Ready Pilgrim. The bindings are there as a safeguard.
No, no, God damn it!
Attention. Attention in the count of five. Count of four.
No, no.
Three. Two. One. Attention. Attention.
Just stay calm.
5,000 feet. 10,000 feet. 15,000 feet. Hallelujah.
Boy.
Caillou was excited because he and his best friend Leo had decided they were going to play rocket ship all day.
Rosie.
Shh. Caillou hated
God's little creatures.
No, I want my bacon. I gotta tell you something. Bacon is good for me.
You're making so much noise!
Feel this.
Ah, my bowels have fallen out. Oh my God, my bowels! My bowels! You made my bowels fall out!
Caillou thought the drawing was even more beautiful now that it was a happy sun.
Hey, Carnival of Crib!
What is this crap?
How are we going to get to the airship?
Let me see if I can get that gate open by hand.
Come and take a photograph with the father of our country. He chopped down the cherry tree. He crossed the Delaware. On bended knee, he accepted the sword from the Angel Columbia. Come on, folks. Show your allegiance to flag and to the nation.
Voice module online. Audio functionality test initialized. Designation: Liberty Prime. Mission: the liberation of Anchorage, Alaska.
I said I'd find her.
Telegram, Mr.
Caillou.
Huh.
Telegram for you, sir.
Caillou.
Come downstairs and help me make breakfast.
Stop.
No, I don't want to.
Stop.
Number 77, come and claim your prize! First round!
It was me! It was all me! Please! Please!
you gonna throw it? Or are you taking your coffee black these days?
What's he talking about? I just don't get it. It's like,
oh my god, read a book!
DeWitt, stop.
Kids need that exposure to something naughty every once in a while.
The blue booby. Steady, Mr. Brown, don't startle it.
Is that not the prettiest young
blue
in all of Colombia?
I'm blue,
bring me the bowl.
No, I don't want to.
The bowl.
And have you forgotten about
Nards, man? Nards.
And have you forgotten about mommy?
Don't worry, mate. Don't worry. Delivery hatch.
You just snorted way too much. I was like, what the? It's strange how you can actually kind of identify decades by a drug. You know, like pot, coke, 90s would probably be crack, early 2000s would be like meth. Just keep going from there. Yeah.
We don't do crack. We don't do that. Crack is whack.
Body of. I just saw a bear running that way.
He'll be doing more than running when I catch him. Come here at once.
He used me to power that device. He opened up some kind of tear.
The Transformers will return.
Before they get you. Another quality home game from Butler Brothers.
Transformers.
Things rigged. All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
Hey, want to hear the most annoying sound in the world?
Hey, baby.
Are you one of the ones who, like, does it?
Keep them coming.
Oh, not again! Are you trying to wind me up? Are you trying to wind me up?
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? Looking character, he reports him to his authorities straight away.
Fuck you, Spider.
When Dimwit sees a suspicious looking character, he ignores him and focuses on his new scooter.
All right, my scooter's ready for some serious scooting.
Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit.
Before you see around you are yellow, black and brown, and they got the sights on all the field sweet wankers in your town. Cock your pistols, blow the cannon, make sure bayonets are fixed, or else we'll rule the day when the race is intermixed. The readiness is all.
Why is one bathroom for colors and the other for whites?
It just is.
Seems like an unnecessary complication.
Know what I mean?
Oh, sir, but it'd be my pleasure to offer you a refreshment.
Something spicy!
Hot, hot, hot! Ouch, ouch, ouch!
You can be in the circus, Daddy! I'm a police officer!
I swear, the service gets worse here every time we come back.
Are you a duke? Or a dimwit? When Duke hears the Colombian anthem, he stands at attention, sings along proud and clear. When Dimwit hears the Colombian anthem, he just says,
"That song again? I'm too tired to sing."
Remember, boys and girls, don't be a dimwit!
Dancing! Rosie, too!
To have the time.
It's about 7:30.
Oh, thank you.
Just a minute.
She's not well.
What do you mean, not well?
As in one stork, no husband.
She should disappear for a few months to Finkton, or someplace like that, and then come back. No one would be the wiser.
Thank you.
thing to find out you're running around planting kisses on all the girls. But little Mary McCarthy and that horrid Aaron O'Malley, if your father found out, oh, it is bad enough he has to employ those potato eaters. Oh, Frederick, you leave me in such a state.
She's working, is she?
Yes.
The land of make-believe!
Well, that's the modern woman, I suppose. Amethyst!
Excuse me?
Amethyst!
Me, Esther!
Birds are singing.
What the fuck?
Holy fuck is this frog? But holy hell, is it erotic?
It doesn't make it right.
I want you to give me your big, juicy, thick and drench me with your hot, sticky until I'm gasping for air.
Okay, we're coming.
Why did all the dinosaurs die out?
Because you touch yourself at night.
You what?
You're pushing it.
The diameter of the sun is 870,000 miles, which makes it 109 times wider than the Earth, and 333,000 times heavier than the Earth.
Shut up about the sun! Shut up about the sun!
There you are there. What are you up to now?